I've always had a love for the ocean. When I first graduated high school, I was actually going to go for music, but somebody I was really close to at the time talked to me about going into marine science. I was like, you know what, I'll try it out, because I wasn't really sure. Once I got my first internship and started doing research, I just fell in love and I didn't want to be anywhere else. When I'm not in class, I go to work at the Gulf Coast Research Laboratory, where I do shark research. And that entails being on a boat some days, catching sharks, otherwise lab work, looking at shark stomachs, things like that. Yeah, I'm a very hands-on learner, and through my interns and job at GCRL, I've been able to experience what it's like being in the work field in my major, and I've learned copious amounts of stuff being there. For me, being on the ocean just solidifies why I'm in that major, because I get to see firsthand our beautiful waters and how the ecosystem interacts together. And I think being able to go out on the boats and see that interaction firsthand just makes all the difference. My end goal is to basically continue in the shark research field and just help with the movement for shark conservation.